motorcycle endorsement license exam. So like I said, today I'm taking the exam. CBR 1000 RR. Beautiful day. Hopefully the exam is not too hard. It's a beautiful day for it though. I was looking at the weather, it said thunderstorms this afternoon.
I'm glad they held out for the morning anyway.
Yeah. About 50 miles from here. This was the closest one with the closest date.
Yep. Alright, you can hop on, fire it up, you're comfortable.
Okay. Sure, let me put it in neutral first. I'm turning left. I look that way and I signal. When I'm turning right, I do this because I keep my hand on the throttle.
Okay. One more.
When I'm stopping?
Okay, show me what that's doing.
If I'm slowing down, I sometimes do that.
Okay. So left is straight out.
Okay.
Not down, Bob, straight out.
Okay. Okay.
So that white line is one side of your box. That curb is the other side, okay?
Okay.
So you're going to stay inside this area.
Okay.
I'll stand at that corner of it, okay?
Okay.
You're going to do two circles to the left, two circles to the right, and two figure eights.
Okay.
Okay, you can do each one, and then I'll tell you the next one if you like, or you can just roll through all three. It's up to you.
So I'll do two circles to the left, and then I'll do two circles to the right. And then a figure eight. Two figure eights. Since I was 16. Started in the Virgin Islands.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Nice riding down there?
Yeah, but you gotta watch out for cows in the road.
No kidding.
Dogs, anything. I said, let me get the permit and then get the endorsement, because my kids want to come riding sometimes and I can't take them.
Yep. So just remember, as soon as you start moving, you gotta drop the face shield, okay?
Okay.
Alright. So you can take this inside, tell the person at the door you just passed your road test, and they'll give you the paperwork you need to get your license.
Alright, thank you, I appreciate it. Thank you.
Get the sign side up.
Thanks. I just passed the road test for the motorcycle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're gonna fill out everything, highlight it, and once the word finds out, when you're done, right over here down the
thing. Alright, thanks.